Saves the marvelous talent of Miss Vivian Fontaine.